These are unprecedented times, and the individuals, families, businesses, and societies are all trying to come to terms with the COVID situation. COVID-19 is probably the single biggest source of negative impact on global GDP ever. It is projected to lead to a decline in global GDP by $2.5 trillion. While we have prioritized lives over livelihood in India, the economic impact will continue to unfold in the coming weeks and months. It is important for all businesses to realize that the societal and economic change that COVID is bringing about will be fundamental and long-lasting. Collective insights from the Indus Guru Network lead us to believe that a new normal will emerge, which, even though hazy today, is already apparent in its essential features. First, change in consumer behavior. A greater focus on value, essentials for life, and an avoidance of frills. Second, increasing virtualization of services. Whatever can be consumed remotely will be it education, entertainment, or leisure. Distributed workforces and remote collaboration. Work from home becomes an acceptable way of doing business across industries and maybe even a norm. Accelerated digitization. Automation in production, contactless commerce, and an AI-driven process automation. It is all too clear by now that the biggest challenge to the Indian economy will be how we support our millions of unorganized labor and our thousands of small and medium businesses to survive and adapt to the new environment. We at Indus Guru are dedicated to the growth and enablement of small and medium owner-managed businesses. We are a curated platform of freelance independent consultants who are matched to our client requirements to support a wide range of business needs.